Cinderella was a beautiful girl who lived with her father, stepmother, and two stepsisters. The stepmother was a very unkind woman. She made Cinderella do all the daily chores. One day, the king gave the ball. Stepmother and stepsister went to the ball.
Ball.
Dressed in beautiful gowns, loving Cinderella at home, Cinderella began
to
cry.
To cry.